Good morning, welcome to another video. So in today's video we will be spraying insecticide and fungicide for our mangoes. Sapagkat ngayong araw na to, makikita nyo na namulaklak na talaga yung ating mga mangga. So sa bango nila, marami pong mga sucking and chewing insects na dumadapo. So yung gagawin po natin is mag-spray po tayo ng mga insecticides to prevent the insects from destroying our plants. So aside from which, we will also be using fungicide kasi nga palaging umuulan ngayon. It's rainy season here in the Philippines, and kalimitan, pag hindi natutuyo yung mga bulaklak, magkakaroon ng mga fungi build up. So to prevent that, we will be spraying fungicide. So pakita ko sa inyo yung bulaklak ng ating mga mangga. So these are the chemicals that we will be using today. We have here Alica, we have here Amistar, and we have this chemical called Zest. So all of these are insecticide and fungicide. So Zest is an insecticide, Amistar is an insecticide for sucking and chewing insects, and Amistar is fungicide to prevent the fungus buildup that will destroy our flowers. What we have here, this was the insecticides we've been using last time, Sevin and Kartap. So those are the chemicals we use in today's spraying of mangoes. So ayan na po, makikita nyo na ang dami na pong bulaklak sa ating puno ng mangga. And there are mangoes like this one. Hindi na mulaklak, hindi namin to inapplyan ng pabulak kasi nga the leaves are not due for spraying. So ito, makikita nyo, naspray natin yan ng pabulak. Kaya siya ngayon, ang dami na pong bulaklak. Ayan. So also in this part may mga bulaklak na rin sa loob, marami pang dahon, unlike this one na mas namumuo talaga yung mga bulaklak nila. Ayan, so punta tayo dun sa kabila. Ayan. So we will be protecting these flowers from sucking and chewing insects that hamper the growth of our flowers into fruits. So yan, yung mga nagyayalo na yan are all flowers. So yan, Buyet is spraying the mangoes. And also on the other part, that was Luloy spraying the mango. We are hoping na sa season na to magkakaroon tayo ng jackpot. Wait! So That's it guys. Sana po magkaroon tayo ng jackpot dito. Thank you guys for watching. Happy farming po sa lahat.